Hi everybody, I have an exciting box opening video for you today. This is my Mother's Day present from my husband and children, and it came today in the mail. I'm so excited. My Fairyland Feeble 60 body for my Supia Muriel head. I don't know how many of you remember how long you've been with me, but at the very beginning, a couple years ago, I had bought the Supia Muriel head hoping that she would be my Gwendolyn character. Turns out, when she came, she had her own plans, and she has her very own character, completely blindsided me, and so she, of course, needed her own body, and my Gwendolyn character required her original body, so rather than body swap, I now have a beautiful Feeble 60 body. And it's been my dream to get one of these bodies because I really love the Fairyland construction, just how they put their bodies together and how poseable they are. And so, yeah, I'm really happy with this. I found her on Den of Angels, so she's an older body and she probably needs a little bit of restringing. But she came with these beautiful hands, and I love the fact that the neck piece was already off. Because I've been hearing from other friends who hybrid with Fairyland how difficult it is to take that piece off. So that was a plus for me. And here we are, beautiful Muriel. This is actually Dolores Monroe. She is a on-screen, silver screen actress. And I can talk more about her in another video, but anyway, I'm so happy that she finally has her own body and she doesn't have to steal Gwendolyn's anymore. So here she is, and we're gonna do a little bit of a dress-up video. Oh my, she has been in the box for such a long time. Her hair is a mess. I'm gonna have to do some work on that wig and maybe do a fresh face up, and I don't know, we'll see. But I'm just so happy to have her back, and now I have both of them and I'm so happy. Thank you for sharing in this exciting day with me, and I'll see you in the next video.